weirdest people I ever met.
Nietzsche once said, knowledge is a world of dangers and victories. Life is a means to knowledge. Some of us will seek that knowledge, driven by some force to explore the farthest reaches of experience. For those that do, the first step is to establish yourself as apart from the crowd.
People judge you so differently when you have tattoos. It's like they think you're dirt, but I make triple the money they do. They don't have any idea of that. It's just, I don't know, it's one big ball up, man. It's confusing. My first tattoo I've got. It's a 57 Cadillac hood ornament. All different logos from the 30s. That's a stock Cadillac logo. It's the first Cadillac logo they ever had. It's like a 41 hood ornament. As you can see, I got it all. Stuff here, subliminal 59 Cadillac. Got an 83 hubcap in case I lose one on the road. Pretty much just a machine. Damn.